Master here, and I'm joined with B Taco and my friend, and we are in a modded lobby right now. We're all of this stuff you see is where's he at? This guy right here I'm pointing at is the dude that's dropping all this stuff. Yo, I can't even get no more. Dude, this is amazing, yo! Oh my god, my fucking... Yo, stop running around for a minute. Nah, man, we ain't gonna shut up. As long as we're standing still, we ain't got to, really. Dude, this is a lot of money. Draw me more money. I want at least some more. I'm coming to the rescue. I can't get no more money. Everybody's get some except me now. Yo, can you do RP since you can do that? Like, what the heck? It's kind of confusing. Oh, everybody's walking out. Everybody's walking out to the garage. Out of the garage. Where's it? Where'd he go? I don't know. Where'd he go? He's still in the lobby, though. He's going outside. Go. Everybody go outside, outside. Yeah, just drop me outside because it's too crowded and, like, inside the garage, like, really. And I'm recording this at 7:31 right now. Dude. Holy crap, when I first saw this, my friend told me, we started, like, just playing with him for probably about a second, and dude, yo, he is giving us cash. Dude, he's just giving us cash for free. I got my headset on, too. You can't even hear nobody, either, but as long as I have proof to show you, what's going on, it's okay. Yo. Dog, man. I got a lot of cash, too. Y'all can't add this dude either. I'm not for sure, though. I'm not for sure if he's, like, if he has a private account. And it's not, it's loaded slow. Yeah, the modder might have got to me. Dude, oh my god, bruh. Holy crap, man. First time I encountered a modder. Second time, actually. Because my old account, I countered one. Yo, dude. Dude, I hope my game is not froze up in the loading screen right now. Because I was enjoying this. Dude, that freaking cash, though, bruh. And Rockstar's gonna report me, too. But I just encountered it, bruh. How's I know? I didn't even know. My friend said he's come join me, and then this dude said he was like a modder, and I was just like, okay. Oh, I think my game froze. You there? Sorry, I put three. I don't know what this was to stand for. Dude, I'm gonna have to exit out of this. God dang it, man. Dude, oh my god, man. Oh my god. Holy crap, though. That's probably my second time encountering one of those. And you can't get that much money on heist. You don't get that much. You barely even get any, like on Rooftop Rumble, too. Let me check my boy Reaper's in the lobby still. If he still is, I can get B Taco to invite me, too. That's my friend, don't. And my headsets are very low. Invite me. Yeah, I'm gonna join them real quick too. This is gonna be probably a 10-minute video for tonight and for Monday night. Sorry I did not upload anything over the weekend. I won't be uploading anything Friday either, because I gotta go to the dance, sweetheart dance for Summerton. So, yo, you never get that lucky to meet a modder though, like for real. You'll never ever get that lucky to meet one. Yo, come on, Bee Taco. You ain't gonna invite me for real? But I've been playing with these dudes too. I've been playing with these dudes for a long time. I hate the way when it backs me out while I'm texting. Yo, freaking Reapers is get money because he don't want me to have any. I need him more. Invite me. Yo, he's just gonna invite me, bro. I will get mad. I will get mad and freaking hate them for life. It's retarded. I can't even do. Oh, he invited me. He invited me. This stupid loading screen. Hurry up. I can join. Hold on, bro. Hold on. The reason I'm saying keep sending invite because the more he sends it, the more I can join. Like, this, the loading screen for GTA 5 is slow as crap. I know, like, there's never been a time for me for it to do it that quick. The only time I've ever seen it load, like, pretty fast is probably, like, let's see, like, probably, like, for the Xbox One, which I'll be having Xbox One videos uploaded very soon, very soon. Just give me time, guys. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. There we go, we're getting in, we're getting in. Okay, there we go. Oh, this dude left, I'm so screwed, bro. Like, y'all don't realize how bad I need the money on here. As the dude's face is just like that. Invisible gun. But either way, this is going to be another GTA 5 video for you guys tonight. The only reason I started recording was because of this. Because of this modder dude. Yo. If I would have bumped into this guy, like, my friend actually bumped into him and said, then he invited me. He said there was a car show of me, and I was like, oh, okay, bro. And I just joined. And he lied to me. Oh, well. Sorry. It's all good. It's all good. But how's y'all's Monday night going so far? Having to do homework or chores or whatever. If you're watching this, well, enjoy. Just enjoy. Hey. Oh, did he leave? Really? Good, because he's going to be in my YouTube video. He's in my yard. You're in my YouTube video, dude. Dude, I didn't start recording until I found out this dude was in the lobby.